Here is a second experiment to demonstrate the combustion of hydrogen. This time we have a syrup tin which has a hole in its lid and a hole in the bottom. I'm going to fill the tin up with hydrogen gas from the gas cylinder. And then I'm going to ignite the gas that comes out of the top of the tin. I want to make sure that it's full of hydrogen gas, that there's no air in there to start with. And feel the hydrogen gas coming out of the top. So stop, ignite, and watch what happens.